everyone, welcome back to Nelly's Curls. Today I'll be showing you how I used the new shampoo and conditioner by CurlMix. So I start off by rinsing my hair with some warm water and I then apply the shampoo. I like to apply this shampoo along with all the other shampoos that I use to clarify only on my scalp. But this one right here, it honestly felt moisturizing. Like, I knew it was cleaning my scalp and my hair, but I knew that it wasn't stripping my hair. Next, step two is the conditioner. This conditioner is amazing. As soon as I applied it on my hair, it like melted into my hair. I was able to even finger detangle my hair. Not using a comb, not using a brush. It was awesome. Now I go into styling. And I use the avocado moisturizer. This I use as my leave-in. It's very moisturizing and it's great as using it as your base before applying a gel or a cream. So I section my hair off into two sections. Typically, this is what I do. And make sure when you're applying the gel, your hair is soaking wet. This will ensure that you get amazing results. Oh, baby, look at all that shine. I know you want to see the results. Stay tuned and you'll see. So for each section, I just repeat the same steps. I apply the avocado moisturizer just once, the gel into each section. Look at those curls. And of course I diffuse. Now look at all that definition. Look how amazing. I loved, loved, loved my results. I had volume, I had ringlets, definition, little to no frizz, amazing.